Hello everyone and welcome to our channel Electrical Exclusive.
Today's topic is track and hold. Here is the complete circuit which will show us about the track and hold phenomena. This is a MOSFET. This is a step input which is the control voltage. This is the input voltage. And here we have connected a capacitor whose capacitance is 100 nanofarad. So the overall thing is, this MOSFET behaves as a voltage control switch. The control voltage is applied to the gate terminal. This is the gate terminal and we have applied a step input which is the control voltage. Well friends, let's check out the circuit. The blue colored wave is the input voltage, the green colored wave is the output voltage, and the orange colored wave will show you the control voltage. So when the control voltage is high, the switch closes and the capacitor is charged to the level of the input voltage. In simple words, we can say during this time, the output voltage tracks the input voltage. And when the control voltage is low, the switch opens such that the fully charged capacitor maintains the input voltage, whereas the output voltage holds its value. This is all about the track and hold phenomena. I hope you have understood this topic. See you in the next video. Thank you.
Stay tuned for more videos and don't forget to subscribe our channel Electrical Exclusive. Because we promise to provide you the best we can. Thanks for watching.